getting myself ready for church. Honey, I'll be feeling very hood in this outfit, right? Like, my money. Are you up for some vlogging action?
Yeah.
Good morning, guys. Look who I have with me.
Morning, fellas. Folks.
We are totally matching in our Adidas attire today. I didn't even notice.
Yep.
So, it is Sunday, March the 11th. It's my cousin Sawyer's birthday. Happy birthday, Sawyer. You should see this. Probably won't. Where are we headed to?
Church.
Headed ourselves to church.
To worship our Creator.
That's right. David was a little rude a while ago. I was in the living room. I have purchased us a floor mirror so that I can do like outfits of the day and, you know, selfies and whatnot. And I was taking my photograph, and what did you tell me?
That you look good.
That is not what you said. He was like, come on, we're going to church. We're not going to Vegas for you to pick up new clients.
I did say that.
Like I look like a prostitute. I'm wearing an Adidas tracksuit with Uggs and some big old honking hoop earrings. Is that what makes it look?
Yes, it's a earring.
I think they look fabuloso. Yeah. These are the only big hoops that I have anymore because y'all know I love them. But, you know, I'm allergic when they touch my neck. But where these kind of lay like on my shoulder because they're so big, they don't really bother me. And I don't know, maybe it's whatever they're coated in as well. But, you know, it's just been a while since I've vlogged like this, and I've got so much footage to edit and upload into vlogs. I'll probably work on that this evening. We actually have snow in the forecast for today, starting around 8 o'clock tonight, so that'd be a perfect thing for me to do this afternoon is edit and upload a few videos and have those scheduled to go live this week. That way you all actually have something to see from me. In case you're wondering, this lipstick is Kat Von D, Lord, I don't know, whatever the fuchsia one is in her collection, but this is just one of those little like deluxe size samples from a Sephora play box. Whatever this color is, I'll put it here for you guys. For work lately, a lot of what I've been doing is just like lip balm and mascara, you know, like with my face makeup, of course, you know, like foundation and concealer and blush, that kind of thing. There's a hair on my face, but not really going in too heavy with the eyeshadow. There's a hair on my face. I gotta get warm. So anyways, not really a whole lot planned for today. Probably just eat something good. What are we going to eat after church?
I don't know. I'll let you decide. Let's do something a little bit different than BD, though. I mean, we had that two times in a row.
I love some BD Mongolian Grill. And it's good for my diet. Are we going out to eat, I guess, is what I'm asking after church.
Is that what you want? Yeah. We could go out to eat.
Okay. Alright, so I guess we'll go out and eat after church, and then probably just head on back home, and well, we gotta stop and get some cheeseburgers for the dogs.
Okay.
And then probably just be back home, and I'll probably try to go ahead and edit and upload some videos. But we are fixing to turn in here at church, so I'll try to check back in with y'all in a little while.
We're late.
Hey guys, so I did run out and get my nails done. I'm totally one of those people that gets their nails painted now. So, had them done. They look pretty bomb, I gotta say. It's my natural nail. I don't, you know, I don't do fake nails. So, just had them painted. And I went ahead and just had a pedicure. I'm not much for a pedicure because I'm ticklish. Are y'all like that too? So, oh, crap. Let me put you down here while I start the car. Ooh. You off. So sorry. So the other day, do y'all ever listen to Garth Brooks' channel on XM Radio? It's so good. And not only does he play his own music, he plays that of like other artists that he loves. My hair wants to fall in the back of this jacket. Anyways, the other day he played the best song. So, I've seen the Pussycat Dolls in Vegas before. I do love them. But back to the song that Garth Brooks played. It's by a man named Jerry Reed. And I asked my mom today, I was like, do you know Jerry Reed? And she was like, yes. I think she said he was on Smokey and the Bandit. Heck, I don't even know, honey. But Garth Brooks played this song called Amos Moses. First of all, you'd have to have, you know, I am not a bar fly, never have been. The last place you can find Erica Jones is hanging in the back of some honky-tonk, right? But I have been before. When my brother and my uncle had a band, I was not even 21. I was like 19, 20. This was around the time that I graduated nursing school. I figured, heck, I'm old enough to pronounce people dead. Like, I should be able to go into a bar, considering I never even drank. I just wanted to go in and dance and, like, listen to them play. It totally worked. Every time we would go, me and my friend, we would just say, like, I'm with the band. They never ID'd me. So, this is totally the kind of music that would, like, play in the background of, like, these honky-tonks here in Kentucky. Listen how good this is. Amos Moses, Jerry Reed.
Yes! Here comes Amos!
I love it!
Amos Moses was a Cajun. He lived by himself in the swamp. He hunted alligator for a living. He just knocked him in the head with a stone. The Louisiana law on his bed in groceries.
Named him after a man of the cloth. Called him Amos Moses. Southeastern Kentucky bars are fun. I told my friend Kate that I met here on YouTube. We're both in Kentucky. She just ain't from the mountains like I am. She's from Western Kentucky. And Kentucky is such a big state. I'm not lying. I've said this before on my videos. Like, Eastern and Western Kentucky is like, it feels like you're in a totally different state. As I can say the same for like North and South, right? So, Southeastern Kentucky, where I'm from, baby. That's like the countryest of the country. Anyways, bars back there, let me tell you what. There's two songs that if you go to a Southeast Kentucky bar, they're guaranteed to play them. Play That Funky Music, White Boy, and Cocaine by Eric Clapton. And let me tell you what, you can get down to them. You can get down to those two songs. I remember one of the first bars I ever went to, the Hillbilly Palace. My brother and them was playing. And I went in and I was like, this place is so trashy. And like, flash forward to like the middle of the night and I was like, woo! We'd dance up. I mean, we'd dance all night. That was like the best. And then when they would be like on break, I know my earrings are like huge, right? You twist my ear around. When they would be like on break, my uncle would come and like dance with me and stuff, you know. It's so much fun. Innocent fun. It really, really was. I mean, we were in a bar, but it was just like me and my friend, we would get in with them and just dance. I mean, we never drank, nothing like that. So, it was innocent fun. I've always made pretty good decisions in my life. Trying to. Well, I mean, come on. I've made some bad ones. But anyways, there's a song that reminds me of that Amos Moses. Are y'all Hank Jr. fans? If you're not, you need to be. Okay, and I'm gonna play you like it. The best one. One of his best. Come on. You find it. Oh, wait, I played Amos Moses again. Sorry. Kalijah. Yes. And if you're in doubt, honey, find you a redneck woman. Or where it's at.
Was a wooden Indian standing over by the door. Fell in love with a Choctaw maid over in Georgia store. Kalijah. She don't ever answer you.
Elijah is a good song. Y'all need to listen to it if you ain't. Children, Lord God, it is packed here at the grocery store. But we are supposed to get snow tonight, like considerable snow. And it is beautiful. Like we're under a severe winter watch advisory.
And they'll never show a sign. Cause his heart was made of naughty pine.
Alright. I got to run in the grocery store.